I went for a different look. How do you like it? Like my wig? Okay. So, I love these glasses. Guess how much these cost? $1, y'all. $1. At my favorite store, Dollar Tree. So, I have a bowl of tortilla soup that I'm going to be eating. I have sprinkled cayenne pepper in it because I like my stuff spicy. This is good actually. It's the Campbell's. It's the ones in the bag, like the little microwavable bag. It's really good. So, there's rice, corn, chicken, black beans, I guess little strips of tortilla, I'm not sure. But it's good, it's good, it's good. Becoming like a soup person. I'm like loving soup for like lunch. More often it's really good. It's fast, it's quick, it's tasty. Why not? It's raining today. do a lot of like oracle readings. And I mostly use these cards because I really like them. And the artwork is really nice. It's more of like dream, like you're in a dream. This one is kind of cool. Goblins. I should speak in my... Do you know how like they have people who like try to speak in different accents and they utterly fail? Well, that's me. Like if I'm trying to speak in an English accent, I mess it all up. And then I have to like channel Harry Potter movies, and this is how I get my accent. So I try to go in my mind and I say, oh, what would Harry say? What would Hermione say? And I would say, okay, I have to say things like them because, you know, that's how they talk over there. And I'm still struggling, as you can tell. Anyway, so that's all I wanted to talk about with you today. What my oracle cards. My $1 sunshades, my wig, and the soup that I was eating. Oh, and my sugar skull mug. Isn't it to die for? Yes. Like I said, I'm not very good at accents at all. I make myself laugh a lot. Laugh lots at myself in the mirror when I try to do this accent for you guys. I'm like, no, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. And if any of you are from the UK and y'all are just sitting back having a good laugh at me, I am so sorry to butcher your accent. And I truly apologize in advance for this video, but I'm gonna keep going because I have to practice this. Anyway, do y'all say anyway? No, do y'all even say y'all? No, probably not, because that's a sort of American and Southern, actually. So you probably don't say that. What do you say? I don't know. As you can tell, I am very bored. So I'm back to my normal accent. Oh, I wanted to show y'all a book. Okay, have y'all ever read this book? Oh my god, this is like the best book. The Vortex. Yes, it's by Esther and Jerry Hex. And this book has a lot of good information. And it can help you. It can really help you get what you want in adult life. It can help you find that partner. It can help you find a career, the things you really want in life. It can help you do all of that. It can help you solve all your problems. And it's all just how you think. It's up here. It's mental. Yes. So, if you're having problems, then try to pick up this book. And if you don't have any money, like, you can go to the library and get it, because, like, that's where I got this one. Because I was in the library. The library is, like, literally walking distance from my house. So, why not, right? That's what I do when I get really bored. I'm like, you know, let's just go to the library. Let's go to the library and find some free books and DVDs. Yeah, so we rented, like, we're in the 90s. Okay. We checked out the horror movie Annabelle from our library, and you know, I've been waiting for that movie to come out on cable, and it, you know, we just got the DVD and just popped it in, started watching it, and it was pretty good. It's about a creepy doll who's possessed, and she, like, tries to kill people, and it takes place, like, back in the 60s and 70s, but it's a good movie. It's like the prequel, or one of these prequels to The Conjuring, if y'all have seen The Conjuring, which is also good. I'm a horror movie fan, y'all. I love horror movies, and I love these type of books that deal with, you know, metaphysics and esoteric and law of attraction and stuff like that. So, oh, and also, I got some sweet cinnamon pumpkin nourishing hand cream with shea butter and vitamin E. So, yeah. Y'all are wondering what that rattling is. They're my bracelets. Oh my god, this smells so good, y'all. I wish y'all could smell it through the camera. It smells like the fall season, pumpkins and cinnamon and candles, and your house just, like, with baked goods and warm, spicy smells in the air. Loving it. There's a hint of apple in there too. It's just a little bit of hint of apple, if you like apple. So now that my hands are all moisturized, get your minds out the gutter. Just say thank you guys for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Bye bye.